today's segment, I'm going to be talking about how I go about dealing with everyday daily stresses, right, due to what's going on right now with the crisis. And there's been studies where there's been a rise in domestic violence along with an increase in drinking throughout this pandemic. So I decided to show you how I go about dealing with stress. And maybe this would help you in your daily life when dealing with stress, with dealing with certain things that cause a lot of uncomfortable situations. So, that being said, stay to the end of this segment to learn other ways to help you deal with your stress. Now, before I begin, I know that last few weeks, millions of people have been applying for unemployment. And as we're applying for unemployment, we're also promised to receive stimulus checks. Now, some of you are probably still waiting on your stimulus check, and I'm going to do a segment on that and let you know some other reasons why you may not be receiving your stimulus check. Also, some of you apply for unemployment, and some of you were denied, or some of you will have to wait 3 to 4 weeks until you actually receive your unemployment checks. So, in the meantime, instead of using what money you have for alcohol, for drugs, and other things that will probably be harmful to you, I decided to do a video on what I've been using the past 15, 20 years. And it's very simple. Basically dealing with meditation. Now I know you probably heard of yoga and meditation, and luckily I was able to pick this up when I was in college in the early 2000s, and I've been doing it ever since, especially when I in the morning when I get up before I go out to work. I usually try to meditate to center myself, so I'll be able to stay more focused and more calm. So basically, what I do is I just cross my legs. And some people, when they meditate or do yoga, they may do chants. But for me, I don't do any of that. Now, sometimes I may do some light humming or certain noise when I either meditate or do yoga, but I'm just going to start off slow for those who are new to yoga and meditation. So basically, I cross my legs, close my eyes for about 10, 15, 20 minutes. Breathe in deeply. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, exhale. So I do this for about 10, 15 minutes until things start to be much calmer and relaxed. So let me just show you how that looks. just going to stop for a few minutes and just say, not only this is a good way to relax you while you deal with stress, daily stress, also it doesn't cost you anything. Okay, unlike going to a gym or doing weights, this will probably be a good strategy to use before you even do weights, because I notice when in college, when I used to work out a lot, that I became even more stronger and more in tune when I start incorporating meditation. And that helped me to focus and align my meditation part of myself to focus and hone in on the energy to help me become more stronger when lifting weights. So I was able to even lift even more weights due to the use of meditation. So let me continue. So, that's what I help to relax myself each day, especially when I find myself being bombarded with life stressors. So, that helped me to relax and be more calm. And that's one way that I use to deal with day-to-day life. So, have a great day. If you have any suggestions or comments, put them down at the bottom. Subscriber, and those who are already a subscriber, continue watching. Thank you for the support, and also hit that bell for the latest notification.